Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to change and save your workspace layout in Adobe Premiere Pro. Let's jump in and make your editing experience smoother. First, let's talk about why customizing your workspace is a game changer. It helps you work faster and keeps your screen less cluttered. So let's get started. Open Adobe Premiere Pro. Look at the top right corner of your screen. You will see a menu called Workspace. Click on it. Or else, choose Window on the top and select Workspace. You will see options like editing, color, and audio. You can start with one of these or create your own. For now, let's choose editing. Now you see the default editing layout. You can move panels around by clicking and dragging them. To add a new panel, go to the Window menu and select what you need. You can also resize panels by dragging their edges. If you want to remove the panels, right click on the top of the panel and select Close Panel option. Now let's save it. Go back to the Workspace menu and click on Save as New Workspace. Name your workspace something that helps you remember what it's for, like editing for tutorials. Click OK and you're done. Your new workspace is now saved and you can switch to it anytime through the Workspace menu. Here are a few extra tips. Number one, set up shortcuts for your panels to save even more time. Number two, create different workspaces for different tasks like editing or color grading. Number three, if you mess things up, you can reset to the default layout by going to Window, Workspace, Reset to Saved Layout. And that's it. You know how to change and save your workspace layout in Premiere Pro. If this video helped you out, give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button for more tips. Got questions? Drop them in the comments. I'm here to help. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.